Refraction through glass prism. Let ABC be a glass prism. BC is the base of the prism and AB and AC be its two refracting surfaces. PQ is the incident ray. QR is the refracted ray and RS is the emergent ray. When light ray enters the prism, it bends towards the normal. When light ray comes out of the prism, it bends away from the normal. Angle through which light ray bends from the direction of incident ray when it comes out of the prism is called angle of deviation. Angle of prism is the angle between two lateral surfaces. Angle of prism A equals R1 plus R2, where R1 equals angle of refraction inside the prism, R2 angle of incidence inside the prism. Another relation between angle of prism A, angle of deviators, that is D, angle of incidence I, and angle of emergence E is given by A plus D equals I plus E. Dispersion of light. The splitting up of white light into 7 colors on passing through transparent medium is called dispersion of light. The prism produces deviation in light wave. The angle of deviation produced by a prism is given by D equals N minus 1 A. When white light is incident on a prism, then angle of deviation is different for different colors. When the dispersed white light is made to fall on a white screen, we get a 7-colored band of light. This colored band is called a spectrum. Formation of rainbow. Rainbow is produced by dispersion of sunlight by tiny raindrops present in air.